Hi, so amazing.
Eva Marie, Jo-Jo.
We're so excited.
Thank you. I mean, thank you for coming to our Total Divas cast meeting.
Oh my God, no problem. Welcome. We are like so excited right now.
Actually, they should be thanking us for inviting them. Mm-hmm. And more importantly, gracing you two with our presence.
I mean, I couldn't agree more with you, Brie. I mean, I get it. You two are special and you're weird ways, but I mean, everyone knows if Brie and I didn't return to the WWE, this whole e-reality show wouldn't be happening, or at least be as hot as it's going to be now that we're the stars.
girls, it's an ensemble cast. We're all the stars.
Oh, but not all stars shine bright, sweetie.
Dang, Nikki.
Nikki, isn't it the cutest when they're brand new, hatched out of the Diva factory?
Yeah, until they look like that.
Oh.
They can hear you.
Girl, bye. We all heard you.
Duh, I know. What I don't know is why you're not getting the message.
I mean, Brie and I are walking red carpets. We're attending events like the Miss USA pageant. I mean, we're really getting our names out there.
Yeah. We're doing the same thing.
Do you two work here?
I'm pretty sure that I debuted
this week. Actually, what we're saying is that we're carrying all the weight. And we're not used to carrying all the weight. Somebody else is. Isn't that right, Natalya?
I'm sorry, I'm not sure what the point is of this little meeting, but it seems like more of an opportunity for the two of you to continue to shamelessly promote yourselves, and it's rude.
The point...
Church!
Okay, ladies, let me tell you the point. The point is,
sorry.
Natalya,
yes,
is that the Divas are finally getting the attention they deserve, so while all eyes are on us, we need to remind them who's really in charge.
Exactly, and here's a little hint. It's not Caitlyn with that horrible dye job, and it's not AJ, who it's some little girl belongs in some padded cell, and it's definitely not any of you five.
No.
Wow.
Yeah, we did.
That was really rude.
Wow.
But you know what? No, that was rude.
No, we're better than that.